The elbow's lifted so that you tone the tricep area. Karen is also using hand weights to increase the intensity. Check your pelvic floor muscles. Stay tall. Shoulders relaxed. Back, down, and out. And don't forget to breathe. Now gently coming out, just take a deep breath. And now stretch that leg out to the side. Make sure your pelvic floor remains engaged with your crown pulling skywards. Lift the leg and pulse. Karen's using the rotational pulse. She's rotated the leg outwards and now pulses into that rotation. Keep your pelvic floor engaged, keep your spine stretched, and remember to take breathers.